Okay, we're here again at O'Donnell Chevrolet. We're gonna take a nice look at a 2011 Red Jewel Tintcoat 2SS Camaro Coupe. It's got an automatic 6-speed transmission, 6.2 liter engine. This one's got chrome wheels and a moonroof. Not standard, but nice options on this vehicle. Take you around this vehicle. The Red Jewel Tintcoat is just a very nice color to have on any vehicle, especially the Camaro. And these 20-inch chrome alloys really set it off. As with all the 2SSs, you get the Brembo brakes right there, 4-piston, great stopping power. And of course you can see that these are ventilated with those notches in there on the rotors. Not all rotors have those notches. They act as a fan as they go around. Pull your brakes off. Eliminate the brake fade. I get brake fade just going from stoplight to stoplight, but that's just how I drive, I guess. These are Brembo brakes in the back. Have to see, but they're there. And once again, you'll see that these are also ventilated right there. See those? Tire pressure monitors. Typically when you see a metal stem right here, that's attached to a electronic chip on the back side that will monitor the tire's pressure. So we have tire pressure monitors on all four wheels. 2SS gives you the RS package with the darker tail lamps in 2011. All the 2012s have the RS tail lamps. This does have rear parking sensors. Because it's a 2011, it does not have the backup camera. Just want to point that out since we're going on with the 2012s. This one is a new 2011 though. Hope you can appreciate this deep red metallic as much as I do. Almost looks like a show car. When you go to auto shows, someone's got a muscle car painted in a either a candy color or something real rich like this. Halos right there, and in the middle of those you have the projector beams that are HID, magnify the light. So here we go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use a remote here, lock the car up, and hit this button right here. We're going to do a remote start. Boom, there we go. Door's locked. Steering wheel is locked, transmission gate is locked. I'm gonna unlock the door. The 2SS, you do get heated mirrors. I'm gonna point that out. So here we go. Boston premium sound. Nice door sills. The Chevrolet on them. Leather seats with white stitching. SS insignia on the headrest. Take you to the rear seats here. Just see out the rear deck. So there's a 2011, you can tell by the steering wheel. A lot of people like that steering wheel. Seems like it's gonna be the last one that says Camaro on it, of course. The new one has a Chevy logo. All right, so let's get started here. I'll take the key, put it in the ignition over there. We'll just turn it over and gauges are gonna light up.
Oh, he catch the hell of a break.
Heads up display.
So anyway, what's your total now?
27.
I want to page through the heads-up display. I'll just hit this button right here.
Right,
I'll show you what that gives you.
30 by the end of the show. Yeah. All right, and then the secret offshore
page through that
guy in the cave.
The amount will triple.
Three different views. I like that one.
Right, one lifter used a different kind of logic, Derry Ray.
What was that?
So we've showed you the interior of the 2011 2SS. I'll just once again quickly go over the visibility. Someone would like to see that again. In the driver's seat, this is what you get.
We're shooting for 90.
Oh, man. Some people are bizarre. I want to read you a headline. As you know, in the news, and this kind of goes back to our first coalition.
This is your moonroof, which lets in a lot of light.
You know, Alabama passed.
It's nice.
Anti-illegal immigration law.
OnStar,
and some
right
of the
there.
Aspects of
lights
it were
up at night
by a federal judge recently. One of the aspects
here's
of it that
controls
was
for the moonroof.
That they can start going around to the school districts and kitten. Who's here? Well, here's the headline from the Associated
remote,
Press.
Remote link for your
Hispanic
garage doors.
Have started vanishing
or gates.
From Alabama public
and your lamps.
Education officials say many.
I'm actually going to open up this moonroof. Slides back.
Afraid that sending them to
does not collapse inside. I'll show you that when I get out of it.
Temporary, permanent, we can't tell yet.
One thing I want you to see on here is the heads-up display.
There was definite evidence.
I will change the band on the radio, and you'll see that it comes up right there. It'll tell you where you're at with your stereo. It's nice. And then it'll fade back. Nice. The 2SS, you're going to get the seat heaters in the middle right there. Chevy does a great way of, great thing with using space. There you go. Let's zoom out here. Your 4-pack gauges. With your traction control stable track. Power outlet right there. CD player. Hazards. Door lock. Okay, here's your console with your USB port. Auxiliary down there. And another power outlet. Boom. There we go. Okay. Back outside here. Trunk. Let's see the moonroof slides outside like that. Trunk, articulating hinges, collapse on top. Plenty of room inside. Couple pair of golf clubs at the very least. It's not something you're gonna take a long trip in, but hey, you'll get the job done around town, and you look real nice. So here it is with the moonroof open. 2011 2SS coupe, red jewel tint coat. And it's a little cloudy today, but we're gonna have the sun come out right now and light up this paint for you. If you're interested in this car or one like it, give us a call at 626-285-3600, or you can go to odonnellchevrolet.com. odchevy.com or odonnellchevroletbuick.com. It's all the same website. We're located at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. Please be sure to view our other videos of our Camaros, our 2LTs, 1LTs. We've shot many different models at this point, trying to show the color depictions as well. Please come back for more.